Bud. We have enemy in the woods.
We lost Nancy for 5 minutes and then...
Yeah, I was down there in the firefight. I took three of them out. I let half of them pass me.
Yep.
Then started shooting.
Good, good. They got it back. How much time we got left?
I have no idea. But who are these guys down here?
That's five. That's Joel. And
okay.
The sniper, Archangel, was right up here.
All right.
I don't know if they're hunting.
But that was me with these in this.
Yeah, I saw that. When I came back, because they were all in here, I threw a grenade.
Watch it, watch. Oh, okay, never mind. I don't like the Humvee thing. Do we have this room?
We have this room. We're actually, all our guys are pushed up.
There's a bunch of them on the roof, though. All right.
But that's our forward line right there.
I can't get this thing to stay closed.
What do you need? Show me. What's next?
It won't close.
Oh, is it?
Hold on.
A strap on it?
Should I throw one?
No, wait. I think they're returning the spawn. Nope, why not?
That's what they do, though. They sit there shooting when they're shouldn't be.
He's shooting at the Marines on the top of the building.
Oh.
See, none of our guys are worried about it.
Alright. It's hard to tell when they're dead and they're not dead.
Here.
Got it. Would they say 2 minutes? Any what?
Zip ties.
I do not. Sorry, man.
Okay.
Where are we trying to get to?
I have a very bad idea, and I'm willing to try this shit.
What?
Hold.
Oh. I take that, too?
All right. Time to go.
Here, let me cover you.
Here's the thing. I want to get to the truck first. And
then
I'm
going to
charge for
him. You
got a guy on the wall.
Go.
If you're going to go.
Go. They're all piling up on the truck.
How you feel?
I feel good.